Hi players, this is John Boyega. Thanks for joining the Star Wars Battlefront 2 multiplayer beta. Today, you'll experience just a small taste of what the full game will have to offer at launch. But we're excited to get you into the game early.
Hooray!
Before we begin, let me give you a rundown of what's in store for you this November. Whether dominating the multiplayer Battlefront as Kylo Ren, leading your squadron through thrilling dogfights in space, stepping into the boots of Iden Versio in a new single-player campaign, or mastering your skills in split-screen arcade, this is a Star Wars experience like none other, with greater depth and progression than ever before. Star Wars Battlefront 2 has nearly triple the number of locations, heroes, and vehicles as its predecessor. It all starts with the Battlefront. Over 14 locations to explore across all three Star Wars eras. In today's beta, you'll have a chance to explore Naboo, Fondor, Takodana. Star Wars Battlefront 2 introduces class gameplay. Choose from the Assault, Heavy, Specialist, and Officer classes, each with unique abilities, weapons, and weapon attachments that give you an edge in battle. But it's not all about the power of the individual. The better you play with your team, the more battle points you'll earn to call in powerful reinforcements, such as clone drum troopers or B2 super battle droids, and a wide range of vehicles, both on the ground and in the air. Battle points are also key to bringing iconic Star Wars heroes into battle. In today's beta, you'll experience four. Darth Maul, Boba Fett, Han Solo, and Rey.
You want to fight?
Each hero has unique abilities for you to customize and master. Choose the right moment to call in your hero and turn the tide.
Give up.
And last but not least, we have starfighters. Just like troopers, each starfighter has a class. And just like battle points bring your favorite heroes into battle, they can also bring in your favorite hero ships, including the iconic Millennium Falcon, all with unique handling and upgradable abilities. The Star Card system has been completely rebuilt. These powerful collectibles exist for everything you can spawn in as, be it a trooper, a vehicle, reinforcement, or hero. In the beta, you'll get a taste of the customization available in the full game, with a small selection of star cards to get you started. You can find them in crates, or craft and upgrade them using parts. The rarer the tier of card, the more powerful its effect in battle.
Signature's locked.
Choose the right star card for the right situation, and get ready to fight. Star Wars Battlefront 2 contains 5 different multiplayer modes. In today's beta, you'll get a chance to play 3 of them. Strike, strategic, objective-based battles.
Boba Fett!
Starfighter Assault. Intense dogfights across high atmosphere and space. And Galactic Assault, epic 20 versus 20 all-out warfare. Not ready for multiplayer yet? No problem. Perfect your skills and try out all of your abilities in the arcade mode. Play split-screen co-op, versus, or solo, and earn rewards. The Star Wars Battlefront 2 single-player campaign debuts an untold story.
The Emperor is dead.
Helping bridge the events of the Return of the Jedi and the Force Awakens.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander.
As Iden Versio, a Special Forces soldier as equally lethal on the ground as she is in space, you'll fight for the future of the Empire in a galaxy breaking apart.
Burn them up!
Want to find out more? Prepare to jump into Iden's story yourself this November. Star Wars Battlefront 2 is a massive world, and today's beta is just a small slice of what you experience in the full game at launch. Until then, make sure you check out what's coming up in the daily calendar. We have a whole host of challenges to keep you entertained, including rewards that you can carry over into the game's launch to get a head start this holiday. Now prepare to dive into the Star Wars Battlefront 2 multiplayer beta.
Roger, roger. Program loaded. Squad assignment accepted.
Targeting grenade.
override. Overriding the East Star controls. 1%. 2%. East Station override is complete. Access denied.
Self-destruct. Just in time. Local forces barely fought off the Separatist first wave. Now the Zeppies are landing armored MTTs loaded with battle tools. Best bet, we stop the advancing MTT before it reaches the Royal Palace. Got an arsenal of ion disruptors that should do the job. If we fail, well, then it gets ugly.
Thank you. solid hit on the MTT.
Thank you.
Hey, it's John Boyega here. I hope you've had fun playing the Star Wars Battlefront 2 multiplayer beta. Whether it's taking down Star Destroyers on Fondor or charging the steps of the Theed Royal Palace on Naboo, your participation in this beta is incredibly valuable and will help the developers make Star Wars Battlefront 2 the best possible game at launch. You can also provide additional feedback in the Star Wars Battlefront 2 forums. This is just a small taste of what the full game will have at release, including an authentic single-player story, multiplayer battles from every era, offline modes, and of course, exciting new characters such as Finn as part of our live service. And don't forget to pre-order for epic star cards and exclusive Star Wars The Last Jedi outfits for Kylo Ren and Rey. All right, that's enough from me. Thanks for playing. May the Force be with you. And I'll see you on the battlefront this holiday.